son's a teacher and he's also a coach. A lot of times teachers are good coaches because of the delivery and how they say things and how they explain things. And it's not easy. It's very important terminology. And the most important thing is, are you enjoying it? Are you getting something out of it? And it gives you a little bit of confidence to speak in front of a group. Sometimes we have an opinion, but we're a little bit shy. Don't want to give it in case it's the wrong opinion or other people disagree with it, which is actually not the point. There's nothing wrong with giving your opinion and being confident.